pastor. So I had been a priest 25 years when I had this experience.
Could a miracle really unfold in the Med City? One Rochester priest says yes, and he says it happened to him.
And do this biopsy in which they determine I did have cancer. I don't know if you're going to have a healing, but I know that you can find peace. And
it is such a miraculous kind of experience.
Mystery of Faith, Wednesday at 8 a.m. on Fox in the Morning. Watch it.